For every conservative, this is what happens the last days of a dying regime. They will never shut me up. They'll have to kill me first. I have not yet begun to fight.